This is a quick graph of our product. And our first component is our filter. This is to filter out the rainwater, as the rainwater may be acidic and may contain dust. Next is our PVC pipe that will channel all of our water to our plant. The pipe is angled in such a way so that the water can flow down easily. And at the end of the pipe, we can collect the excess water to be reused again. So this is our final view of our product.